know, whenever you see one of these big mining class hydraulic excavators getting serviced, you almost always see the welders hard at work on the bucket. That's because the buckets for these big machines are very expensive. To give you an idea, a new OEM 20 cubic yard bucket for the machine you see behind me is $225,000. You can buy a small excavator for that.